come first. Cast the stone on her. Dirty, filthy, trashy, little whore. You see, this is what I was told, ladies and gentlemen, when I was just a girl, that I would amount to absolute shit. And that I would become nothing at all. So you see, this last song, this next song is about rising above other people's, oh God, all of these expectations. And all these ideas of who and what we should be. Tonight, if I can help inspire turning other people's hates, into something powerful and liberating within, then I am proud to say to you, South Carolina, tonight I will be your whore. Because I'm not serious. You are beautiful and perfect exactly the way you are. And we love you and we celebrate with you tonight. You're right in the cage of your soul. what you got. Come on. On every single night without us. And make some noise for Brian doing our sound right back there, ladies and gentlemen. This is for you, Brian. Lastly, we thank everybody. We thank our crew. But most importantly, we thank you for coming out here with your beautiful smiles and all this beautiful faces and energy that you brought here with us tonight. We understand that it's a gift to have you here with us. We don't take it for granted. We can't wait to see you until next time. You are fucking beautiful. We are in this moment. 1, 2, 3. Thank you so much. God bless. Be kind to each other. Take care of one another, and we'll see you next time. Get home safely. Thank you.